On the Health Watch, Invokana, Farxiga, Jardiance. You've probably heard those names a lot lately in TV commercials.
Yeah, they are three new drugs for type 2 diabetes and work differently than previous diabetes medications. CBS 4 anchor Eliott Rodriguez has the pros and cons to these new meds.
Father of two, Sean Kaplan, has diabetes.
You got the joker.
But his high blood sugar wasn't coming under control with the standard treatment of metformin. Metformin helps your body make less sugar and do a better job of processing sugar. And he was having side effects.
Didn't really feel good most of the time when I was on metformin. The problem was it did a number on my stomach.
His doctor added a new medicine, Invokana, a relative newcomer.
It's easy to take. It's just one pill a day. And it's turned out well.
These new medicines can be used alone, but typically they're add-ons. To be a good candidate, metformin alone isn't doing the job. You have to have some weight to lose and have normal kidney function, and you can keep hydrated. Dehydration and increased gynecologic and urinary infections are risks.
Maybe at night I'm up, you know, one or two extra times to use the bathroom.
Dr. Purnima Rao considers it for half her patients.
With the new medications, they can be expensive. I think the makers do have certain discounts and things like that. We try to use as much as possible.
The cash price of these drugs is high. The co-pays are somewhat high, but they're affordable.
Sean says getting his long-term blood sugar test from 14.1 down to 7.7 with an ultimate goal of 6.5 is worth it.
You know, I have two little girls. I'm not tired all the time. Spend more time with them and just feel a lot better. I'm still not where they want to be, but I'm real close to it.
Eliott Rodriguez, CBS 4 News.
Now, the customary pills for type 2 diabetes include drugs that help your body process sugar and make more insulin. The three medicines in this new class have been recently FDA approved. They work by acting on the kidneys. You simply get rid of excess sugar in the urine.